For more information about the championships, go to NCAA.com.